Miss Cosworth.
Hi, I'm Mr. Stones.
Hi, I'm Miss Fitzpatrick.
Hi, I'm Mr. Teasdale, and welcome to the computing department.
Your journey in computing will begin by learning how our systems and software work to allow you to access the whole school curriculum, all taught in our modern classrooms, which are equipped with the latest technology. Our schemes of learning have been designed with a personalised approach in mind, allowing all our students to access the content and improve their skills independently.
Part of your journey will be to develop the knowledge and skills to build a website, creating the various assets, which includes creating the logo, the navigation system, embedding images and videos to make a fully functioning website. I bet you haven't done that at primary school. You will also develop your computational thinking skills by using the programming language Python to program, write a quiz in year 7, your very own chatbot in year 8, finally leading on to a text-based game in year 9. This is where we use the skills you learn from scratch but take them to the next level, helping become an independent programmer. We will also develop your knowledge in Microsoft application software that will support you across the whole school, as well as the fundamental skills to study IT in years 10 and 11. PowerPoint is a powerful tool that can be used for a variety of things, including making a prototype app. Could you design the next big app on the Apple Store? However, not all computing is done on the computer. You will understand the process of development and the importance of planning your graphics and code. These skills will help you become more organized and resilient. Have you ever heard of a visualization diagram? No? Don't worry, you'll become an expert in drawing these. Outside of lessons, we will also invite you to join our after-school clubs where you will learn about the inner workings of a computer and its components. We'll give you the opportunity to take part and rebuild a computer. Girls, why not come and join our club Cyber Discovery and learn about females through history and their impact in the computing industry, including learning who the fabulous mathematician Ada Lovelace is. We have developed industry links with Arm, a leading manufacturer of microchips. Our students get to attend their office in Sheffield, going on a tour of the virtual reality and artificial labs, before completing group-based activities using the latest hardware, including microbits.
As you journey through Key Stage 3, we have created exciting practical lessons that will support you in computing or ICT at Key Stage 4 and beyond. If computing isn't for you, your newfound skills are transferable across other subjects and into the workplace, so computing is win-win. We look forward to welcoming you into computing in 2021. See you soon!